Determining the loading order through priority groups. Priority groups influence the order in which items are placed in the load plan, and therefore are useful if you need to load or unload cargo sequentially during transport. Let's take a look at a concrete example. We want to transport our cargo from Prague and unload it sequentially in Berlin, Paris, and Madrid. The first thing we must realize is that the first priority group will be loaded first and unloaded last. To create a new group, click on the plus button in the shipment input panel, found in the list of priority groups. As we will unload cargo in three different cities, we will create three priority groups and name them according to the destination cities. Then, enter the cargo items into the individual groups. Each group will contain all the items that we want to unload in the given city. If you want to create a shipment by import from Excel, it is necessary to specify the priority groups already in the Excel table. There's a separate video tutorial on this topic. Once the entire cargo has been entered, we can start calculating the load plan. We can also view individual groups separately in the load plan. Moreover, the groups remain color differentiated for clarity. Thus, we can easily verify that the cargo is loaded in the right order. To edit the created loading, we will display the sliding shipment input panel again. You can move items between groups. Open the item editor by clicking on it and press Move to different group. A menu of priority groups will open from which you can select where you want to place the item. You can create up to 50 priority groups as needed. If you need to delete a group, click on the specific group in the list of priority groups and confirm the deletion by clicking on the cross next to it. If there are other groups in sequence after it, they will be renumbered automatically. In this video, you have learned how to create and use priority groups. This feature can be used not only for different destinations, but whenever you need to adjust the loading order. In the next video, we'll show you more settings for these groups to make your work even easier. Thank you for watching. Watch more videos to learn more about EasyCargo.